Hello, and I am back, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up Underhell Hammer. And if you didn't go through my previous tutorial on setting up Hammer for Underhell, you should probably go and do that, and go through that, because I'm not going to be going through that in this video. I'm going to be going through how to add Underhell.fgd to Hammer, that way you don't have to turn off Smart Edit. I made this FGD a few weeks ago, and I kind of screwed it up several times, but now it's finally working. So, first thing you want to do is go to Game Banana, or link in the description. Okay, so once you're here, you're gonna want to scroll down until you see minimize that folder and download this link. Click this link, and it should prompt you to pop this up. Wherever is good, just as long as you can find it. Okay, so basically just open it. Okay, you should see an FGD folder here, where it has these three FGD files in. You're going to want to open up your Underhell directory, and you're going to want to drag this into here, not into any of these other folders, just drag it to like here. It should see it right there. I'm not going to do that so I don't overwrite my own files. So once that's done, you're going to want to open up Hammer. If you haven't set this up, like I said, go into the our tutorial and setup. Go to source test, as that's where we set it up. By the way, if you see any errors about the FGD down here in this box, let me know and just comment in the video comments or the game banana comments, wherever, as long as I will see it. So just start up a new map. And go to Tools, Options, and then the game configuration should be set to Source Test, and down here, Game Data Files, you should see like a few here. Just remove all those, all the ones that are currently there, and then until this is blank, click Add. Then you're going to want to go to your Underhell directory where you put the FGD folder in. And don't add these two files to it. These will screw it up if you add them. Just add this. Underhell.fg. Just add that. Once that's done, click OK. And restart Hammer. Now to test the FGD, you're going to want to start up map, obviously. I'll make a quick and simple one. Job and soft. Okay, once that's done and you have a simple map, you can just make an point entity and say you want the infected NPC that's from Underhell. Just type NPC underscore infected. And if it shows up and you have a whole bunch of key values here, then it worked. Now, if you want the NPC citizen, which by default is in, but the NPC citizen will actually have modified key values too, and along with this browse here. Okay, so now that that's done, you are set. You are ready to make Underhell maps without having to turn off Smart Edit. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful. and making maps for Underhell. And I'm going to be going through some inputs for the player entity, like lower weapon, raise weapon, etc. So I will see you in that video. See ya.